So Cody Heffernan now with his opportunity on black and tan. He needs a strong performance here. An 8-second ride will get him through, and it looks like Heffernan will do just that. A solid performance on this bull here, looking back. And, you know, I mean, I love to watch Cody Heffernan ride bulls. He is fun to watch.